asking fidelity. And so, in the presence of the church, I ask you to share your intention. Bhavish and Rupa, have you come here free and without a reservation to give yourself to each other in marriage?
Yes, I do.
Will you love and honor each other as man and wife for the rest of your life?
Yes, I do.
Will you accept children lovingly from God and bring them up according to the law of Christ and His church?
Yes, I do.
Since it is your intention to enter into marriage, join your right hands and declare your consent before God and His church. May the Lord bless these rings which you give to each other as a sign of your love and fidelity.